Hunter, how's your my dream? By Eugenia Marcos. Illustrated by Eugenia Marcos. The four friends were walking outside. As they were walking, they found a haunted house. They were not scared at all. Meg knocked on the door. Nobody opened the door. Try again, said Josh. The door is open, so let's go in, said Meg. They were so excited. But when they got in the haunted house, the door was big locked. The four friends couldn't get out. They were stuck in the haunted house. The monster got Josh. Why don't you rescue him? Come, Meg, said David. No, I'm scared. You can rescue him. Fine, but he will not be your friend anymore. Meg and David started to cry. So Matt said, fine, I go with you. I miss him a lot. Finally, Jacob in the haunted house. And it wasn't so scary. The friends quickly found Josh, and then they went home. Matt went to bed. When Matt woke up, he was telling himself what he did. David, Josh, and Eric thought that something was going on. What happened? Eric asked Matt. What did you just say? I was telling myself if, you want a, watch a movie? Said Matt. Sure, said Eric and Josh. So everybody went to watch a movie, Happily Ever After. The movie's name was The Terror in the Haunted House.